Also a little bit of Gary Brown on piano.